The Ashley Smith case is back before the courts. The preliminary hearing of four guards charged following the investigation into the death of the 19-year-old inmate at the Grand Valley Institute began this morning in Kitchener. The judge has ordered a publication ban covering any evidence presented during the preliminary hearing. A contingent of about a dozen guards demonstrated at the prison on Homer Watson Boulevard this morning to show their support for the accused.